Hey, blog watchers, Steve Petruski here with the Heritage Group Network, the Heritage Group and Flagstaff and the Lander team here in Mohave County. And I just appreciate you taking some time to watch this video. What I want to talk about today is the real estate currency. Before we do that, I want to point your attention out to a button right here. If you're looking to purchase a home, you can click here and one of our agents will reach out to you. If you are looking to sell a property, I would encourage you to click this button here. We'll get you a home evaluation and one of our agents will reach out and help you look into selling your property. All right, well, as I said at the beginning, one of the things that I want to talk about today is real estate currency. And before I do that, I want to introduce you to a good buddy of mine. This is Michael Buchanan. Now, many of you might know who this is. You might have seen him around town. You might at some point have seen him driving a deputy sheriff's vehicle for the sheriff's office. Mike had an opportunity to be a deputy sheriff here in Mohave County for quite a while prior to real estate. And one thing that I love about Michael Buchanan is that he has a heart to serve. And so not only did he have an opportunity to serve our community as a deputy sheriff, but he also has an opportunity now as a real estate agent to serve families. And he does an incredible job. And one of the reasons that I want to talk about real estate currency is because I believe guys like Michael Buchanan have it figured out in terms of what that real estate currency is. And really what that currency simply boils down to is two things: attention and trust. Mike does a really good job, as do all of our agents on the Lander team and on the Heritage Group in Flagstaff, do a really good job of paying attention to their clients, finding out what's going on in their life, what are their needs, what are their wants, what are their desires. But the second part of that currency is also trust. What we've learned over the 15 years of Scott Lander doing real estate here in Mohave County is that trust is vital. It's very important to making sure that a transaction process goes very smoothly. That trust has to be built between the client and the real estate agent. It has to be trust built between the client and the lender, between the client, the escrow agent, between the agent and the other agent that might be dealing with this transaction. And so we recognize that the currency within real estate, the two most important things is attention and trust. And I want to break those three things down for you because I think it's very vital that we understand that currency within the attention and trust really breaks down to these three things. That the agent that you're working with, specifically a guy like this guy, that they do things without even being asked. What I know about Mike is that he is very pays really good attention to what a client might want or need, and he goes above and beyond prior to them even asking to find out information, to find out details, to find out what's going on with maybe a property they might be in love with. And so I know that that's one thing. One of the other things is it's important for your agent, whoever you choose, to really do what they say they're going to do, that they're gonna follow through, that they're gonna answer their phones, that they're gonna return your phone call, that they're gonna follow up with some of the information they might be searching out. Maybe it's a home evaluation, maybe it's, hey, how many acres is on, does the well or the septic work? Whatever that might be, I know, that it's vital that all real estate agents have that currency of attention and trust, and with trust comes doing what you say you're going to do. And lastly, trust really just boils down to telling the truth. One thing that I love about Michael Buchanan is he's our lead listing agent here on the Lander team. He's sold over 30 homes already this year, and he's on pace to sell probably 60, 65 homes. But one thing that he does really well is he tells the truth. When a house is going on the market, he's going to price it correctly. He's going to lay out all the details. He's going to be completely honest with you. And so I want to just say this, as you're preparing to possibly buy a house or as you're preparing to possibly sell your property, two things again that I would encourage you to look for. This would be the real estate currency. Find an agent that will pay attention to all of your needs, all of your wants, all the things that are important to you. And two, find a real estate agent you can trust. Somebody like this guy, Michael Buchanan, who's been on the Lander team for 3 years. Mike, we appreciate you. We're glad you're on the team. Blog watchers, if you're out there and you need help with any real estate questions or anything that you might need in terms of buying, selling, or investing, give us a call, 928-753-5003, or you can email us here at the Lander team and we would love to help you out. Again, thanks for watching. Remember those two things, real estate currency, attention and trust. Go find a real estate agent that's going to give you those two things, and you will do really well in your transaction. Have a great day.